Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. So today we're doing Post Malone Overdrive official live performance. Yes, I have heard the song. I've heard his newer songs, and I'm a fan. I like Post Malone in general. I think that's why I like pretty much all of his music. Anyways, let's get into it. I'm not too sure if YouTube's gonna block this reaction, so if you see this, Posty? This is live? That boy is singing? Post Malone is singing? Holy. Dude, he's looking scruffy. That was beautiful. Ooh. I love how it can, like, let that growl out. Did you hear that? Did you hear it? I wish I was a singer, damn it. Boy, that shit sound good. What the fuck? Holy. Can we mention how healthy our man looks? Bruh. He's looking so much better. I'm not sure if he's completely sober. I know he cut way down. He's making me look like shit, man. I got fucking fatter. Stress eating will do that to you and being broke. Damn, I gotta get in shape. Posty. Making me look bad, man. Damn. I know a lot of, well, pretty much all Post Malone's songs are auto-tuned. However, my boy does got some talent. Like, yeah, all of his singing doesn't sound great. There's some of his singing that doesn't sound great. However, I can't sing for shit. I've never really tried to, but and, you know, he's, you know, and some artists are better studio than live. Some artists are good studio and live. Some artists, may he rest in peace, like Freddie Mercury, was damn near better live than studio. Artists are different. They're different, man. And if I ever made it as a singer, I could guarantee you I'm going to be so much better studio. yeah, you don't want to see me live if I ever become a musician. You won't see me live because I have anxiety and I'm antisocial as fuck. Anything would be cool to you. Hey. I thought it was whistles. I thought that's what it was. What is going on? Banger. It's such a vibe. Morning was good. Overdrive's good. For some reason, I thought his album was coming out today. It's the 21st currently. And, yeah, it's not. It's next Friday. Damn it. So, yeah, I pre-saved his album. I thought it was coming out today, man. I was hella hyped. I was like, fuck yes. Yeah. This was good, man. I hope YouTube doesn't block this. You know YouTube, though. I'm sure Post Malone's record label is real fucking strict, too. I can only imagine. Anywho, thank y'all very much for watching. If you enjoyed, hit that like button, subscribe, comment, share. When his album comes out, I'll try to react to it. I'm not very good at editing shit. Like, if I get blocked, I don't really know how to edit it to get unblocked, you know what I mean? I've tried it in the past, and whatever I did not fucking work. So, hopefully this doesn't get blocked, basically, is what I'm saying. Yeah. Y'all have a good one. I am out this bitch. Good night.